We'll be right back. Okay.
Fuck. Kinda don't wanna play this game again. Kinda don't wanna play this game again, but let's keep going. If I can finish it, I can finish it. And that is all. Just do one of these. Little one of those real quick.
We're good.
Okay, I have Tempest.
The keys are gone and the elevator's ours.
I forgot what that does.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
What? Hello? Ah, here we go. Uh-oh. I'm dead. What do I do? Can't walk on this shit. Can't even touch it. Surprised I made it that far, honestly. Whoop. Yep. No, see? No good. Deflected that, nice. And I'm dead again. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Ooh. Nice. Alright, hold on. Ah, see, I wasn't even looking at that. Just focusing on not dying. God fucking damn it. Here we go again. Fucking hot brick. Got his ass. Oh god, I'm scared. Why did my screen go black? Fuck, man. Why did Streamlabs go black? What happened? Ah, that's why. That was weird. Got his ass. Oh shit. That was just stupid. God. You motherfucker. Keep forgetting I have like abilities and shit. Oh, well, I just fucked that up. Yeah, all right, cool. Fuck that up for myself. Okay, I actually got him. Let's see if I can do the other thing. Nice. Damn it. fuck? Okay. Fuck. I wasn't. God, I got it. You can't look away. Can't look away for even a second. Ooh, I got him. Fuck you. Yo, come on, dude. Fuck! Missed. His armor class is too high. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Alright. Yo, can you not do that? Oh, that was close. this game is too much, my guy. Finally did it, oh my god. Wow, that was stupid.
Shortly.
Any security systems inside?
All right.
Any security systems inside?
I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays.
Hello?
Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements
like
down.
Another...
Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near unless they're being escorted to the city.
Ooh, that was close.
Yes.
What?
Men, women, children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure, but no one ever comes back.
Come on, man. All the way back here. 9,000 deaths for this level? Okay. Dude. I'm literally extending my jump just so I can fucking get past this stupid shit. What the fuck? Bro, come on. Come on. Wait, what? Why do you bring me to death? Why does that one bring me to death? Come on. Got mulched the fuck up. Again. Can I get a double jump, please? Like, pretty please? Oh my god. I need a double jump, bro. H- How the fuck? Where am I? Where are you supposed to go? All right, I can already make a Venn diagram for this game and Among Us, and right in the middle is where. Fuck, dude. Oh my god. Oh no. Ooh, I thought I was dead there. I was already hitting R. What do I do? What do I do? Please, tell me. What the fuck? This damn Amazon factory, oh. Or it's a fulfillment warehouse, not a factory. Hello. Jeff Bezos, tell me where. Tell me where it is, Jeff, please. I just wanna fucking get to the next part. Slice me up some baddies. Oh my god, I keep hitting T now. That's the new thing, I'm hitting T now. Okay, now I'm gonna fucking die. Because you have to crouch. You have to crouch. You have to, or else you're dead. I thought I was dead there. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Here we go. Here we go. Didn't see all that shit back there. Nice. Whoa there, buddy. What am I supposed to do? Just do one of these. Alright, he just keeps firing them off. Boom. Stupid robot. I got another one. Alright. Now I gotta fight both. Great. Hello? How did I do it before? How did I do it before? You fucking... Bruh. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, it fucking hurts. You motherfucker. No more, please. No more fucking robots, please. And this just fall. You can just fall down there. And they're like, yo, after you've killed these stupid fucking robots... We'll give you just a little pit. It's a really small chance you'll fall in, but, you know. Oh my god. Alright, at least there's a checkpoint. Fuck! Motherfucker!
The elevators were rarely used before Mara's revolt.
That was just an instructional. That was just an instructional for those guys.
Right here.
They're like, all right, this is how these guys work. That's it. You're on your own from now on. Ooh, I got an item. What did I get? Funky looking sword. Poggers. Just gonna go back to the regular edgy boy. Yeehaw, yeehaw. They call me Spider-Man. Oh, they call me Spider-Man. That's what. Aw. They call me the man who is also spider. Like every enemy has a specific way to kill them. Like, these dudes, you gotta wait for them to shoot and then just dive right under their shots. I mean, that's what's been working. That's what's been working. Oh, this guy's still alive. Alright. And I'm dead. I'm also dead again. Alright. Up. And I'm dead again. Up. 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 Yeah. Alright.
Wait. There's something coming. I don't know what it is, but it looks. You better see.
Oh no, it's one of these guys.
That's Tom.
Damn it.
That's Tom.
Ah, that's what this homie was talking about.
Laser array TO73M is a mouthful.
Fuck. Damn it. Alright. So don't use that wall. Alright, that was stupid. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that, but it worked out. It worked out. It worked out. It worked out totally fine. Woohoo! Oh, yes! Woo! Dude, that wasn't that bad. That wasn't that bad, unless that's not it yet.
Hopefully I did it already. Hopefully I'm done.
Oh, this is gonna fucking hurt.
Should get on top.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay. Yep. Nope. I wasn't close. Down. This
it
is
won't
it.
Hold without the supporting cords.
Yep. Yeah. No. That's. I can die just by sitting there. All right. How do I get anywhere right now? Bro, this is like Fall Guys right now. Do I run on the wall? Up there? Oh god. Yep, I'm dead. Yep, nope, can't even walk on that. I'm dead. I'm dead again. Hey, ooh. I'm dead again. I saw a thing to climb to do the Spider-Man boy. Okay.
If it hits you, it's all over.
I know that. That I'm very aware of. Just gotta find where the next Spider-Man hook is. Where is it?
I have no idea something like this exists.
Hup. Oh, I gotta jump. Okay. Jump. And jump. Fuck.
Good.
Damn it. I had it. Had it and lost it. Oh my god, dude. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Now you can take it down.
Yeah! Uh-oh. Oh, I can't see a thing. I can't see a thing. I'm dead. I'm dead. Totally dead. Oh, come on. Oh, now you're super. Oh, now he's super durable. Now he's super durable,
okay?
Right?
I'm fine.
Climb back up.
Okay. Wow, that fell right on top of me. Alright. I'm just supposed to stay up there, I'm assuming. Hello. Catastrophic core failure
imminent.
Whoa. Fuck, bro.
Fuck, bro.
I don't like, bro.
Amita station security protocol is compromised.
I'm dead, bro.
Amita station security protocols compromised.
My god. I'm just gonna get have to get lucky. I'm just gonna have to get lucky. See, look. Oh my god. Space and they're like, no, you did not. Oh, now you did.
These systems were placed in every elevator station so that nobody could enter Dharma City.
Come on, I jumped, bro. What a fucking lie.
You were expecting an uprising?
I was prepared for an uprising.
My hands are sweating like crazy right now.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station.
No! Alright. No falling damage, just get killed by the fucking whatever this is. Whatever this is that's happening.
Don't fall!
Don't fall, okay, I'll try.
Ooh.
Oh god, oh god, what? Okay.
Emergency mode activated.
Emergency mode activated. Bro, come on.
Catastrophic
core failure
imminent.
Hello? Hello. Oh, I hate it. I hate it so much. Oh my god, yo. The devil is a big fan of this fucking level. I'm jumping. I'm jumping, my guy. Supposed to do there.
Have a safe trip.
Fuck.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Amita Station security protocol.
How did I die? Like, nope, you were just alive too long, that's all. Computer got mad and you know, now you're dead, so you're dead. At least this is a fucking checkpoint.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
get through that shit.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. How is possible?
All residents should evacuate the area.
Slowly going crazy. This fucking game.
All residents should evacuate the area.
Hello, where's the next one? Oh my god.
All residents evacuate the fucking area.
Oh my god. All residents. Years of Fall Guys training. Oh, please tell me this is a checkpoint. Hello? What's next? What's next, please? Thank you.
Amita Station security protocols compromised.
The bigger they are.
Sliggity slice. Oh, I had to actually click it. That's stupid. Just put me in the cutscene, man. So zoomed in.
Welcome to Amita Elevator.
Hold on. Doing something real quick. I'm zoomed all the way out. Doesn't feel that way. Really doesn't. Okay, no, I'm safe behind here. So what's the move? What's the move? From here, what's the move? Okay. Okay, nope, no jumping there. Alright, yep, just don't touch it.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
How is possible, my friend?
And you get launched back here. Okay.
Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Fuck.
Okay. Just wait for this. Wait for it. Okay. Clicked.
Wait for this one. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Bop. Nice.
As expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being here in person was a thousand times worse.
Yes.
Disgusting.
While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Yo, it took me 12 hours, 22 seconds, and 47, 22 minutes, 47 seconds. I fucked up. I think this is a little too loud right now. There we go.
So this is the city.
Wow. Who of the what now?
You've never been here.
No, I told you. The Team Master only allows those loyal to her, and only a chosen few.
Mara strictly controls the flow of resources between the city and
dude's
the
just chilling.
Food, water, people.
It's like, what a beautiful night. Oh, all right. Oh, and I fucked that up real good. And I'm just delaying the inevitable. All right. Yep. All right. Look, just die, dude. Just die. All right. Great. Fucking hate these guys. Oof.
It worked. Amida Station is crawling with keys, but it's far below you now.
Good job.
Oh, thank you. You still need to look out for the regular patrol.
Ah, cool. Oh, all right. I actually have to, like... I thought I had that forever. That was cool. Suppositories?
Knowledge about the world before the burst. It holds some of the documentation on project.
Okay.
It holds some of the documentation on project GhostRunner.
Apiaka.
Only on what was already in development back then.
So where do we go? What's
where
the next step?
Fuck?
So where do we go? What's the next step?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Okay, here you go. Download the layout.
I'm just trying to figure out how to get to the suppository, bro. Here we go. That's fun. That's a lot of fun. Oh, cool. I sliced both of them.
The girl means well. She's out of death. You need to stop relying on her.
I only rely on myself.
Listen, man. What the fuck? Okay. That's hilarious. They're like, here you go, buddy. Take this super jump here. Ooh, there's stuff to see back here. They put stuff back here for me. Damn, these dudes are having a barbecue. They didn't invite me. What the fuck? Dude, look at this. They're having a whole... They had beers and everything. Come on. Sausages. Aw, man. What the hell did you just say to me? The trash is talking to me. The trash is talking to me, everybody. Also known as nobody. Who the hell said that? It must have been the trash, because there's nobody else here. There's nobody else.
Where are all the civilians?
Seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the basers.
Oh, that's not the way to go. Definitely not. Alright, I'm dead. That was stupid. And I went the wrong way again. Alright. There we go. Just chalk up another death there, buddy. Thank you. Where's he at? Okay, I wasn't even looking and I still got him. Motherfucker.
All Dharma City residents should remain indoors for their own safety. Residents found outside their homes will be shot on sight.
Got his ass.
To attack Dharma City?
Yes. Until today, we thought we were ready.
What were you waiting for?
You. We thought once you awakened, you'd lead us to victory. Help us break free and avenge the architect.
Fuck. Ooh, still got him. This guy was having his own barbecue. Now what? Proceed towards the suppository. Right, but like, where's that? Ah. Here we are. Okay, this is just for show, clearly. There's definitely stuff over there, though. Come on, now. Hey! I found me an item. I don't know what it does. It's just a collectible. Let's see. Well, that's pretty good. I kind of want to put that there. here we go. And, you know what? Hold on. Let's see. So I kind of want that. And then if I take this and put it here, what else did I have? This guy, right? And then I can't have this one, though. So this car. What if I put you up here and you like a this? No. You here. So three boosts for aiming with special techniques significantly increased. Could I even put this? I could put this perfectly, actually. Nope, never mind. Short one. When do I get the rest of this shit? Have to be over there if I wanted this one. No, I think how I had it was pretty geared. I just put this guy right here, and then... Nah, but then that fucks me. Let me do that and put this here. Yeah, that's not that bad. I got the secret, yeah? Ooh, there's more stuff here. Oh no, that's just the way back. Durr. Whoa, more stuff? Or is it just two different ways to go? Oh, can't go that way. What? Wait. What the fuck? Dude, what do I do though? Oh, is that like to turn it? Hello? How am I supposed to get over there? Ah, I see. Never mind.
So,
that was fucking stupid.
What's your plan to beat the team after? I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 GhostRunners.
How do you know that?
My mom, I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the GhostRunners gone, there was no one to protect them.
Ah, I see. It's like a big puzzle. Yeah, okay, but then, like, oh, okay.
Didn't matter in the end.
Uh-oh. Oh, man.
Shaw! Swah!
Damn it. Hop up. Fuck. It's always him. Aw. I don't know how that... Okay.
Yeah. Sweet!
So, back to my question. It's not that I doubt you, but are you sure you can take on the Keymaster by yourself?
No.
I took on Tom, and that the guy that came through to stream yesterday said that... It was, or 2 days ago, said that it was, pretty difficult, so... Oh, jeez, Rick. So now what? Ah. Hop up.
She killed 99 GhostRunners, and she won't stop until she kills me, too.
Oh well.
So you won't stop either until one of you
well,
is dead.
Okay.
So you won't stop
that wasn't supposed to happen.
Dead.
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Hop up. Oh, okay, yeah. I know what I'm gonna do. Hop. Too easy. Yeehaw! Oh man. Come on, I can't use that thing as a shield? That's stupid. Wait, I didn't get the robot. And I'm dead. how would I even be able to? Just like this and then directly down here. Ha! Nice.
Itch. So itchy. Every time I stream. Every time.
Blink. Make the game a lot easier for myself here. Alright, and I'm dead. Damn it. I totally deflected that, come on. I deflected. What? Come on, dude. Whoa there, friendo. Just made a quick little stop to just kill that guy real quick. There we go. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. Come on, dude. Let's try this one again. Whoa there, friendo. Whew. Damn it. No! Fuck. And I'm not gonna make it. Alright, I forgot about the damn the second robot. Okay. Just do blink real quick. Whoa. There we go.
Appalling. A perfect society plunged into chaos. Decades of my hard work and careful planning derailed.
Hey, my RGB went offline. What the hell? That's still going. What the hell, man? What's up, Corsair? You don't want to work today? It's probably because I just have 1,000 things open in the background here. Ooh, didn't mean to do that. Just leave that open because that always causes problems. Bye-bye. There we go. I'm like, where's my RGB, man? Very nice. Okay. Alright, when I can use those, just let me know. Oh god.
There are dudes I have to parry now. That sucks. Oh my god.
Yep, they have fucking broken physics. Great. They had to get a Japanese guy. Did I get him? Well, okay, cool. So they're not immune to Tempest. That's good. Fucking wind blast those fools. Fuck, man. Where was he? Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, I have fucking camouflage. Piece of shit.
I keep putting out calls for help, but no one is answering me. I don't care if I'm the last climber left. I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do.
Yee-haw.
Rebuild rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
What the fuck was that? Worth.
No why.
Fuck. No why. Is that, is he, are they Japanese or are they Australian?
No why. No why, mate. No why, mate. Fuck.
Well. Hello. There are two guys with guns, okay. Did I get all three of them? Hell yeah.
Keep displaying aberrant behavior. Makes you
fucking love it.
Gratitude, empathy, pity.
Tempest, all day.
Any of those.
Okay, assess the, oh, there's a bad guy here. There's bad guy. Anyone else? Any more fisticuff boys? You guys are dumb. Is it just him? What? Hello? It looks like he's climbing it, but he's not. He's like, nah, bro, I'm just doing pull-ups. Just doing some fucking pull-ups. No, I'm ready for you, come on. Idiot. Come on, number two, let's go. Oh my fucking god. Let's go. Oh god! He was so late. I heard him jump. Fucking idiot. Piece of shit. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Said there's a curfew.
Yes, but it's more than that. At the base, even indoors, even after lights out, you can still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills. They never stop.
That's just New York City.
There's none of that here.
You mean anywhere outside New York City? Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm aware. I'm aware there's none of that. But what if it wasn't me, hmm? Like, what? Yes. You just start deflecting man shots. Come on. Woo. Oh, come on. Motherfucker. And the robot's down there, okay. Oh, come on. Slipgate, save me, Slipgate. Nice.
You don't talk much, huh?
No.
Still.
Not really.
It's good to hear your voice.
Thanks.
I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Thank you.
Words only dull ideas. A mind as sharp as a blade has little to gain from idle chatter.
Come on. Trying to get those deflects, man. Come on, I hit fucking dash, bro. Just jiggle peek him. What? Oh, the fucking robot. God, fucking okay. Whoa! Ah, fuck. Alright, that one was just stupid. Whoa! Dude, just fucking just fall. Just fall, bro. Whoa! How? How am I supposed to get past that? Fuck. Bruh. Whoa, okay. How the fuck? How am I supposed to do that? I'm hitting right click like a fucking idiot. Fuck, man. Thank you. That was stupid. I can deflect with Tempest. Okay. See, I thought, all right. Yep. No, nope. Don't worry about it. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Whoa there, buddy boy. I hit him. Come on. Yep, just bottomless pit there. I was behind the fucking cover, bro. Don't even tell me that shit. I forgot about him. I forgot about Pistol Man. Just wait for this guy to try to flank me. And he got me. I saw him coming and he got me. Fuck! Going way too early. Oh my god. No! Fuck, man. Just trying to get the deflect. He should have died too, theoretically, but no, you know. How the fuck? All right. That was fucking dumb. Come on, dude. Yes, go that way. Yes, go that way. Ah, yes. Still made? Nope, didn't make it.
thought during the architect's reign it was possible to move up here from the base. But there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I'd made the grade as an engineer.
Wait, what?
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
Alright, that's what I get for looking at my phone. That's it. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, got him. My mom finally figured out the Wi-Fi. Yay! Oh, I see that there are enemies, but I don't see where they're at. Where do I go from here? That's the thing. Oh, come on, man. All right, yep. Just wait for it to go away. There we go. Yeah, dude, can you not do that? Can you just not fucking do that? All right. We're gonna wait again. Throwing them doesn't do anything. Cool. So I'm willing to bet this thing is here for a fucking reason. And it's not gonna be a reason I like. I'd be like, oh, you gotta go all the way to the end of this shit again. Then what? Then fucking what? Oh, there's a sword boy. Motherfucker. And of course. Why did it work before? I'll never know. Hello, yes. Climb the box and then yeah, there you go. Alright, well, that's not a good move. That's also a very bad move. Alright, yep. Yep, yeah, keep doing that. Yeah, keep doing that. Love it. Love it. Love every fucking second. Ay. How am I supposed to get this guy? Seriously, how am I supposed to get him? had to improvise. Are you serious? Oh, you tried to meme me with the punchy boy, did you? Well, too- oh my god. And the punchy man. Punchy man. He's flanky man, too. Fuck you. Oh my god. A sniper or something. It's a sniper. Okay, cool. How? No, you fucking. Now what? Of course I have to come all the way back here. Of course. It has no rhyme or reason. Is it on the third? Okay, so on three. So one, two, you're dead. Right? Nope. No beeps. Yeah, fuck you. Are you fucking serious? Of shit.
Why did you program me not to use guns?
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable. Dharma
just fell to my death.
Technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no stray bullets, no shockwaves, no collateral damage. Not to mention how powerful those guns are compared to your tools. You are fully equipped to deal. You are fully
motherfucker.
Equipped to deal with every man and projectile.
You've never been in a fight.
Of course not.
There's some activity near the repository. I can't tell what's going on, but there's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district. surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device. But why would the Keys blind their own camera? You're almost at the repository. I wonder what it was like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed. No human has been outside since.
How? Turn 90 degrees every time. Big brain. The fuck? Oh, that's definitely not the right way. Where is it? Okay, this is the way. This is the way, right here.
Interference is moving away, whatever it was. The good news is, the repository terminal is still there. The bad? It's now guarded.
Oh, there are two of them. What? Come on. Motherfucker. Oh my God. I fucking deflected that. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. He's so fucking floaty, man. Are you fucking serious? Oh, you piece of shit. What? Oh, God. Okay. I ended up... Let's take a cyber shit. What a fucking level that was. And now I gotta do this trippy shit. Alright.
This to protect a public archive.
Knowledge is power.
Knowledge.
And the information we're after was anything but public.
I'm here in my garage with these Lamborghinis.
I gotta let you know that all I care about is knowledge. Alright. And we're dead again. Let's go. Oh God.
The GR project started out as a military contract and ended up being our most ambitious undertaking.
Power.
Mara took part in the design process. I told you we were associates.
No. Fuck. Oh my God. Did I win? Did I do it? Did I get all the stupid little things? I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say no, I did not. Oh, here we go.
Strange. It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact. Impossible. Unless that interference from earlier was... It's after it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm dead. What the fuck, dude? Man, now what the fuck? Bro, can someone please tell me what the fuck I'm doing wrong? Please? Please, somebody? Tell me what I'm doing wrong, please. Just, yeah. That was so fucking dumb. New upgrades, hell yeah. So I have all this to work with now. Let's get the Jesus mod in there. Okay, let's see what we can work with now. What's this? That's pretty cool. Hmm. I really want to keep this stuff, though. Damn. This is a lot harder than I expected it to be. Damn.
I don't know what to do. And there's still more shit I can still... Oh, man. If these little shits weren't here, I'd have so much room for activities. What if I do this? It's the only way it fits, yeah. God, this thing is so fucking huge. How did I even have it before? I can't even remember. Like that, like this, this guy up here, I don't know. Is there anything I could like force to be in here? Oh, only if it was... Nope. Take this guy like that. Nope. One of these, though. Let's do this one. Do a quick little check. Quick little phone check. Ooh, spooky. Spooky lady.
Who was that?
Spooky lady. That's who that was.
Get after it. We need that data.
Sometimes I'll just put my hand on top of my PC to feel how much air is flowing through it.
Can you track?
Track the wave of interference that moves through the district.
Good enough. I'm going after it.
Why? What is it?
I don't know.
Oh god, I went the wrong way. Missed him. Missed him completely. Are you fucking serious?
You know who I'm chasing.
You're chasing something that imitates your poorly.
Totally polished game, baby. Totally polished. From downtown. Oh god, and now I'm dead. And now I'm dead. And now I'm dead. And now I'm dead. Gotcha. Alright. The game was a little bit forgiving there for a second.
I've had it all this time.
Of course. How else do you think we've avoided fighting Mara's entire army all at once?
It's speeding up.
Couldn't just walk in the water. Cool. Yeah, I'm dead. And I'm dead. Just how I like trains. Nice and empty.
It isn't.
Oh, it's not empty. You lied to me. Where'd he come from?
You know what?
I hit him!
Ow.
Are you fucking serious? Yada yada does it. Oh my god, that's so funny. Motherfucker. Yada yada does it. Fuck you. Wow, record 25 deaths, record least amount of deaths I'll ever get in this entire playthrough. I'm guaranteeing that. Big guarantee. She's like, wow, she just knew I was coming.
Kill switch component not found. Permission to engage.
Granted.
Aw. I'm dead. How? How the fuck? Bro. How the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to get away? Seriously. How? How the fuck am I supposed to fight this lady? I don't have fucking Tempest, I don't have anything. What the fuck, dude? How the fuck am I supposed to even defend myself? Lady, please. Come on.
Useless pawn.
Mara. She's watching.
With the original GhostRunner parts, these moves wouldn't be possible.
They aren't.
It seems some technological progress.
Oh, so that's what I have to do. Okay.
Just get it done, tool. Blow yourself up if you have to.
Are you fucking serious? See, all the way at the beginning. All the way at the beginning. Come on, dude. Fuck. Where's this fucking thought?
Do you hear me, monster?
Okay, one more. Bitch.
Fucking damn it. Let's blitz. What's up, mate?
Okay.
Having a way better time with this game than... Never mind. I was about to say I was having a way better time, but... No, I lied. Fucking broken, dude. Bitch.
I blocked that!
Fucking annoying. Okay, yep. Someone on Twitter just requested me to play this on stream, and I was like, nah. Yeah. You saw my pain. Where'd she go? Oh God. Bitch. Okay, one more. Oh, oh. No, you fucking piece of shit. Oh, I hate you so much. Can you fucking just die? Oh my God. They're like, no, you're too early. Finally. Fucking piece of shit. There, get the hell out of here. Oh, it hurts so much. What the fuck? I don't know, honestly, if it's a long game. The pain has made it feel long, but I've only played the game twice so far. I don't know if this is even the final boss. Might not even be. No! Where'd she go? Where the hell did she go? Oh, of course he went over there. Piece of shit. No! Ah! Where'd she go? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable. So fucking mad right now. Fucking piece of shit. Go the long way. Just gotta go the long way. Just bought it, got $16 off.
Wow!
CD keys, huh? And I'm dead. You fucking piece of shit. The game just fucking keeps cucking me. Oh my god, dude. Game's like, oh, one more health left? Nope, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. We're gonna do some stupid bullshit that's gonna fucking keep you on this level for the rest of your life. Look, like, I went to deflect and nothing happened. Fucking stupid bitch, get out of here. Makes me so fucking mad. Motherfucker. Oh, I hope I got this, my guy. Get out of here. Go. Thing. Can't believe I didn't die there, honestly. Yes. Oh, do it. Yeah. Do it. Important part. We can scan it for the missing data. Fucking bitch.
Yes. It's all intact.
Do it.
You've been asking for a ranged attack. Here it is.
Oh, yeah?
Pew.
You should be pretty familiar with this technique, considering you've been on the receiving end. Look for the correct angle. No.
Do I have to kill both of them? Oh.
Will this work with any sword? Turuji are weapons, more than swords. They are the pinnacle of engineering. Instruments fine-tuned to the GhostRunner systems. Yes, it will work with any sword.
See, that's all you had to say. Why did I...
Hey, just in case you wanted to go back and look at nothing, bro.
Ah, there's a puzzle to this. Ah, there's bad guys. Did I do it? I'm gonna say I did it. Yep.
You said projectiles are too unpredictable. Well, you have to plan for contingencies, don't you?
Whatever that means. Now eat it.
That thing. I think that's what was chasing us. Diego, Song.
Ooh, I have more upgrades. More upgrades, you see. Tartus, yeah. Tortless. Might just put one of these in and call it a day. Oh, of course it's that way. That's fucking great. All right, let's just fucking start from scratch, shall we? Where would I even fit this one if I wanted to use it? I guess here's a good spot. I kind of don't want that anyway. This I really like. Wait, no, I had it like up here, I think. I'm doing some torches. Tartless. Sparkles. Mary Chrysler. There is Christmas. Mary Chrysler. Okay, hold on. I can actually do that because it's not copyrighted music. It will help me think. Ah, yes. Okay. Understandable.
My friend, Tavarish. I will find perfect configuration for this today.
So glad this music isn't copyrighted, actually. Size? Dan Sus? Size? Hey, the wave is twice as big. Whoa! Hey, yo! Big pause right there. For the clip, bro. Man. I had like a good setup. Hold on.
We gotta just start from scratch, honestly.
So how was work yesterday, dude? You didn't get COVID? Enemies aware of your presence are visible through walls. That's kind of cool. This I really want, though. Hope you don't have COVID. See? If you had just not gone to work yesterday and stayed for stream, you wouldn't even have to worry. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This somewhere. Uh-oh. I still need my essentials, because if I'm not deflecting, I'm not playing this fucking game anymore. Also got out of jury duty last night. How'd you get out of jury duty? How does that make sense? Did you pretend you were crazy? My dad has a friend who pretended he was crazy and they let him they let him go. They were just like, just go home. Fuck, mate. Wait, hold on. I think I had it like this? Yeah, and then I put this sucker like this. Then like this. Then I can go like this. I could probably put this sucker here if I wanted to. But I don't want to. Hit them with an uncomfortable with their safety precautions for COVID, especially with the recent spikes in cases. Nice, nice. See, you could have just said that for work, and they would have just been like, understandable, have a great day. But no. I had to go to work and ignore my stream. Unbelievable. I don't really use Blink all that much, though. Do I even want to be using space for that? My friend, we must achieve big brain. Ding 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 a ding 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 a ding 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 a ding a ding a ding a ding yeah. Going to Cali hopefully next year. Wanna be baller? What you mean wanna be baller? You wanna like be a basketball player? I don't get. All I understand is Tetris. All I know is Tetris. This game is my life. He want to be baller. Well, my friend. Want to blow cash on Hooker Park and Casino. Why? Why you want this superficial thing? You better than this, comrade. You do not need hooker gratification. All you need is strength of your comrades. Hooker's minus the hook, so he just wants ers. You want ERS? ERS? What is ERS? Does that mean something? My friend, I think my configuration was fucked up by this extra addition. I don't like it. I see. Everyone really sails. Bro, are you okay? Are you having a stroke? Do I have to call the EMS? So you talk about ERS out here. Blah, blah, yeah, ski, ski. I'm playing some Tetris on this damn game, yeah. I'm playing some fucking Tetris on this game. I'm playing this shit, yeah, yeah. Everyone really sails. That's what ERS is. Every villain is lemons. How about that? Dude, I really want to, like, actually figure this out. Hold on. Do I need absorb? Maybe I don't need absorb. Onto bigger and better things. Shoo-doo-doo, shoo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, ha-ha. Yup, yup, yeah, yup, yup. but I really want that one. Yup, yup, let me get that shit. Bing, 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 wow, wow. Ooh, that actually fits there pretty nice. This one too, though. Is there one that's just a regular L? I think that's all I can do here. Put something over there. Uh oh, I'm dead.
Yeah. We did.
I also got. What else? What is this? Oh. Interesting. Okay, I like that. Should I use the goofy one? Kind of like this one. It's like, hold up. Where is that shit? It's picking it up as green, even though the shit is definitely yellow. Invisible blade. Wow.
I
do this with that.
I ran away.
Nope, that didn't do anything. He turned the music off. I was just like, yo, 10 hours Tetris? Yes. Now what? Wait. Oh, okay. I was about to be like, the fuck is you talking? Oh, alright. Alright, let's just do it again. What's another 3 deaths? Got 5,000 on this level already. Evolution now. Teach evolution in schools now. Now. We're living in now. Right now. All right. Tell me how many times I died. 79. This guy said, I want to evolve. But I ain't level 36 yet. Bars. Fucking bars. Fucking bars.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're getting closer to the core. Security is getting much tighter.
You know what? I'm gonna do a game hop real quick. Fuck this game. Let's do some more Binding of Isaac.
Alright, update the stream real quick.
Okay, I updated the stream, bro. Do 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 do.
Let me get my controller.
Ugh. OST is so damn good. OST. OST. Ostrich stretching training. Oyster slinging training. Original soundtrack. Understandable. Have a great a day.
Let's play as Magdalene.
I'm a firing my laser. Blah. All right. Ostrich shredding training. Get that shredded ostrich meat over to Walmart. Safety. I was gonna set it up with my PS4 controller, but the one I have right now has a stick drift on it, so fud that. So I'm using my USB GameCube controllers. Ow, that was foolish. Spoipers. Spoipers. Spoiper, no spoiping. I have no money. I have zero monies. Zero monies, I say. Yeah. That's what I get for looking away. That's what I get for looking away. Ow. What does this do? That didn't do anything. Did absolutely nothing. Gotta meet them all. Pokemans. Great. Yeah, no, great. This is great. Absolutely great. Super great. Bleh. 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 Fuck. Bleh. Bleh. It was so weird. Last night when I was playing this, the music wasn't coming through for some reason. So I just put on that generic DMCA free music. It's not bad, but... Yeah, it's odd. I don't know. No, I didn't have it on... Nope, didn't have it silent on purpose. It started off silent. I think it was just because I was, like... I had it set up for so long, and I was, like, clicking between a bunch of windows. I don't know. Ow. Oh, God, please stay away from me. The virus. That didn't age well. Oh, nice. Retrovision. Everything's retro, bro. Nothing. Absolutely
nothing.
Does it do anything? Ooh, I have one though. Hold up, let's see what this does. Oh, okay, it gives you one heart. That's kind of whack. You have nothing as usual. Probably gonna die right now. He has so much health. Nice. Little Baggy has appeared in the basement.
Sus. Very sus.
Drug are bad, yes. Don't take pills. Unless you are this little person stuck in the dungeon, forced to fight poopy poopy monsters. Doo-doo caca monsters. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna die now. Yep, there it is. I called it. I'm a psychic genius master. I really want that, but I don't have any bombs. You know what? Fuck it. Ooh. It's actually pretty decent. Come on, you little shit. This guy said drugs are bad, but he still wants to go to fucking Vegas and blow a bunch of money on hookers. I don't want any, I don't want a cent of my $5 that I send to you every month. I don't want a cent of that going into a hooker's pocket. You use that for Pokemon cards and video games only. Like a true memester. Like a true memeifier. Hookers are gross? Alright. It's not what you said 10 minutes ago. Oh god. Twas memeing. Ah, yes.
Was but a meme, sir.
A meme? What is a meme?
You know, sir, like a joke or something.
Why don't you just say joke?
Well, sir, it's a meme, sir.
Fucking millennials. Bean. Oh. I don't know if I want that. Bean. Bean. Oh, man. I fucked that up real good. God damn it. Yo, stop dodging my shit. More roids. I am more roid ragey. Grr, angy. Grr, angy. Bring me protein. Grr, angy. I am very angy. Grr. Grr. Protein. Oh, great. I hate them so much. I hate this guy. Ooh. Ow. Shooting nitro bombs.
I do apologize, sir. 'Twas only a meme. We were only memeing, you see, sir.
You just made $60 from a single Pokemon order? God damn, that dude must have been ordering everything. He was like, yeah, make it so that I don't have to play the DLC. And you were like, but isn't that the point? You're like, and he goes, yeah, yeah, but I just don't want to catch every Pokemon. I'd rather just pay and I have the National Dex full. Yeah, he spent more than the DLC itself, seriously. Like, if you paid to finish the National Dex, there's something wrong with you, bro. Oh, God. Meet a little triangle. He's doing geometry. Stop him. He's doing geometry. Stop him. Someone please stop him. He's doing geometry. And I'm dead. Oh, am I? Am I dead? Okay. Gonna start from the top again, cool. Speed and damage? Oh god, I'm starting to look like a fucking abomination. I'm flying now. Loki looks like me. Don't you dare say that about yourself. You are a strong, independent Dan woman that don't need no mans. Yeah, how do you like that?
Ah.
Nope. Ow. Ow. Oh, God. Why didn't I do this one first? Ooh. That's actually really good with the, that other upgrade.
Zap, 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 zap.
Okay. Damn. I was hoping maybe there was some health. Fucking Cyclops over here. All right, might as well try. Oh, I'm invincible. Yeah, if I do this, he can't touch me. I'm a flippin' genius, mate. Reported for hacks. Let me not do any of those, because I will die if I do that.
Fresh.
Oh, God. Nothing there. Doesn't work on them, huh? Oh, does it go through their stupid little shields? Oh, nice. Alright, that's good to know. Okay, okay, ow. I'm gonna die now. Tastes like burning.
hell is tooth shot? Another sus room. Ooh, golden key. One makes you small. Charge with blood. I'm fucking speedy right now.
Meow. Meow.
Easy peasy. Easy peasy. I'm not hacking, Dan. You're hacking. Zap, zap, zap. You're dead. One makes me larger. Now I'm back at the base size. Speed down. That's fine. This power-up's crazy, right? Yeah. Laser beam thing, yeah.
They call me Cyclops, bro.
No secret rooms here. Stupid ball of organs. What'd you think was gonna happen?
Strength. Strength and honor.
Dude said. No secret room here.
Fuck.
Attack fly. Hell yeah.
I'm gonna die very soon. All right. Okay. There's nothing else in here. It's gonna be the same room. I'm stupid. I'm just gonna go here. If I die, I die. I'm dead. Back to square one, baby. Toxic blood. I don't think that's what anemic means, but okay. A snack. I'm looking at you, Dan. That's right. I said it. That's right. I said it. You are a snack. Can't catch me. Can't catch me. That's right. I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, god damn it.
wealth of gas. Oh, nice.
Can't do much with that.
Beep 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 beep
sexy. Look at that range. Do we need anything else? Nope. Ow, fuck.
Judgment.
Fine. Yeah, didn't want to give me anything? Cool. I hate them so much. They hurt? That's so annoying. I'm dead. Fuck it, I'm doing Emperor. I'm so dead. Yep. Alright, 3 minutes 33. I think that's good enough for 30 me. Yo, Dan. Have fun at work, dude. This kid said never, so don't go, bro. I still want the Pokemon GMO lesson sometime. Not today, but sometime soon. All right, yo, peace, thanks for coming.